today I'm gonna share something so adorable, and it is a Boba Tea mini backpack by Boba Tribe. Boba lovers, are you guys screaming right now? It is so stinking cute. I mean, how can you not love that face? The mini backpack is made out of faux leather and it is such good quality. It's so smooth and the bag features silver hardware, and I love the zippers. They are so nice and smooth, very easy to get in and out of. At the top of the bag, it does have this cute little straw. It's made out of faux leather, and I think altogether it is just so cute. On the sides of the backpack, you do have two slip pockets, perfect for storing smaller items. And on the inside of the bag, it has a light beige lining, really nice and beautiful. And it also has a slip pocket on the inside with a Velcro closure. And on the back, you do have a zippered pocket here, perfect for cell phones. I do have an iPhone 8 and it fits in there really nicely. And you still do have a lot of space inside of the pocket, so I'm sure if you had a larger phone, it could fit in there just fine. The mini backpack also has this really nice top grab handle, really nice and sturdy. But my favorite thing about the bag is that it has four D-rings at the back, so you guys can wear this as a backpack, or you have the option to remove all of the straps completely and attaching one of the straps to the two D-rings here and carrying it over the shoulder or crossbody. I hope you guys enjoyed a look at this Boba Tea mini backpack. It is the cutest thing ever. I love the color. I love how it's still very neutral. And if you guys want to check it out yourselves, I'll have a link down below. If you guys had any questions for me, please don't hesitate to ask. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye.